It's not to say, oh, things will be so much better on the other side, but you feel like as an individual, you're respecting all phases of life. And even in your worst times, you are committed to do the hard work, and it's not based on success. That to me is the real game here, because that is eventually God's test, is how I look at it. And if you're not up to the test, then you're basically not being grateful and not being loyal to the opportunity that's been given to you.